Are 2.5 and 2.5 equal?
Yes, they are equal. You have to divide, remember? Divide the top number by the bottom number.
Remember, if you divide the top number by the bottom number, the answer will be a decimal that is equal.
That makes sense.
How does 2.5 become 2.5? Divide 1 by 2 to get 0.5, then add the decimal to the whole number. 2.5 equals 2.5.